Nenyasha, dzaMwari baba, apa ndipo patashika. Nenyasha, dzaMwari, apa ndipo patashika. Nenyasha, dzaMwari, apa ndipo patashika. Nenyasha, dzaMwari, tavepano. Even in such a time as this, God isn't missing. God is with us. God is with us.
In God's highway,
oh, we are all traveling.
In God's highway, that's why the Lord is taking us.
When you pass through the waters, the Lord says, I will be with you, and through the rivers, they shall not overflow you. When you walk through the fire, you shall not be burned, nor shall the flame scorch you. Hallelujah. Jinorema
Nenyasha dzaMwari tavepano.
Yes, we are traveling on God's highway. The word of God in Isaiah chapter 35 verse 8 says, and a highway will be there. It will be called the way of holiness for the redeemed. The unclean and the wicked fools will not travel on it.
Tavepano.
Oh,
shika ngati imbe yembeneza apa ndipo patashika ngati imbe yembeneza apa ndipo patashika Nenyasha dzaMwari tavepano.
First Samuel chapter 7 verse 12 says, then Samuel took a stone and set it up between Mizpah and Shen. He named it Ebenezer, saying, thus far the Lord has helped us. Hallelujah.
Let us sing.
Sisters, the stone of Ebenezer should signify to us that trusting in anything or anyone who is short of Christ is a sign of failure. Trust in God.
Yeah.